comunicar las
It's a
experiencias.
one-in-a-lifetime kind of opportunity.
Hello, and g'day from Australia.
Teenagers from five continents speaking directly with Pope Francis through a Google video chat.
I'm joining from Istanbul.
The students from Australia, Israel, Turkey, South Africa, and El Salvador heard advice from the leader of the Roman Catholic Church, speaking from the Vatican in his native Spanish.
In life, you can do either one of two opposite things. You can build bridges or walls. Walls separate and divide. Bridges get people closer.
A student from Istanbul reflected on world peace.
People from all nationalities that contain different religions and ethnic groups must learn how to live in peace.
For dozens of Salvadoran students, the video chat with the Pope was cause for celebration. For a brief moment, the spotlight was on La Campanera, a community near San Salvador, the capital, plagued by gang violence and poverty.
Cuidado con las maras.
Be aware of gangs, because in the same way that there are bridges that unite you, there are also links that can destroy you. Be alert. There are groups that seek destruction, that seek war, that don't know how to be team players.
There were also funny moments during the 20-minute video chat. A student from South Africa told the Pope not to get nervous as he was about to ask a few questions.
No se ponga nervioso. Estoy de acuerdo.
The video chat was part of Scolas, an education program launched by the Vatican to help students around the world focus on their development through technology, arts, and sports. To a question from a Turkish boy about what young people should expect from the future, the Pope said he doesn't have a crystal ball. The future, the pontiff said, is in your heart, in your mind, and in your hands. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.